As Caesar once said, alea iacta est, the die is cast.
I can feel these thrilling vibes, all these votes coming in from all over the world, millions of them. Think of counting them all.
As we've seen in the past, every single vote counts, and they really could help your favorite song win Eurovision 2022. How is that for pressure? Oof. No,
stay here. It's not for you.
No, it's too much for me. It's too much for me, eh?
Yeah, but you're the host. You're not competing. Repeat after me. I'm the host.
Okay. Sono la conduttora, sono la conduttrice.
It's time to get serious. All of 25 of tonight's finalists have performed, and I think you'll agree, they've been amazing. But now it's time to get down to business.
All right. Before we find out how the jury's voted in all 40 countries, we need to hear from the man we absolutely couldn't do without.
He's the person in charge of it all, Mr. Martin Osterdahl. So, how are things so far? Everything all right tonight? How did it go? Beautiful? So-so? If I catch you...
Wow. Oh, that's so good, Martin.
Is that the right one?
Yeah, that's the right one.
Yeah, Martin. This is a thing between us, right?
Please, accept my apologies for my colleagues. This is typical Italian style.
And that's the best.
Mr. Martin Osterdahl, could we have the official results of the evening?
Yes, well, I'm happy to say that we have now collected all the jury votes from the national juries, and we have checked and we have verified the results. So, with that, you know what to do, and you're good to go.
Okay, thank you, Martin.
Okay, so this is it. After months of work, rehearsals, music and words, it's time for the numbers. We are about to go on a European tour through 40 countries. We are about to discover who received the national jury's mythical 12 points.
12 points. Deux points. This is what we'll be asking Europe and also Australia. Whoever receives the most points will have the great honor to be the winner of the Eurovision 2022.
I remind you that the final standings will be composed of votes from the national jury that amount to 50%, and by your votes, those of the audience that make up the other 50%. The sum total of both will determine the winner, and from here on out, anything can happen.
So then, let's start off by giving a great round of applause to the 40 countries we are about to connect with. And for their spokesperson, let's begin with the Netherlands, the first of our national juries. Here we have Django. Hello, Django. Goedenavond.
Goedenavond. Good evening, Italy and Europe.
So, who do you give your 12 points?
I want to congratulate, yeah? First, I want to congratulate you with another unforgettable Eurovision edition. I'm Rotterdam, the city that hosted Eurovision last year, and it was amazing, and it was amazing to see your show tonight.
Thank you. But I won't keep
you waiting too long. The 12 points from the Netherlands go to Australia.
Woo! Australie Duspont. Well done, Australia.
The next country is San Marino. And to present their points, we have Labius. So, hello, Labius. May we have your 12 points, please?
Ciao, Torino. Ciao, Torino. Ciao, Italia. And good evening, world. I'm honored to be presenting, I'm honored as an artist myself to be part of this spectacular show that spreads a message of peace, love, and unity among different cultures in such a powerful way.
Thank you, darling. And I want to compliment
May we have your 12 points, please? Tonight. Our 12 points go to Belgium.
La Belgique, 12 points. Very good.
And now we have North Macedonia. Good evening. Dobro večer, Jana.
Good evening, Europe. Thank you once again for an extraordinary show.
May we have your 12 points,
please,
Jana? I would
also like to congratulate every single contestant this year. Of course, that's why I'm here. The Macedonian jury decided to award its 12 points to Australia.
L'Australie, 12 points.
Another 12 point for Australia, and now it's the turn of Malta to give us their results. Please welcome Aidan da La Valletta, Ilei Lataiva.
Wow.
Ilei Lataiva Turin. This is Malta calling. And these are our points. And Malta's 12 points go to Sam Ryder, United Kingdom, Spaceman.
Roya Muni, 12 points. Excellent. Thank you.
Bravo. Our next country is Ukraine. A big round of applause for Katerina Dobrivechir.
Доброго вечора, ми з України. We are grateful to a huge Eurovision family, and we say thanks to everyone who supported Ukraine and sheltered Ukrainian people. We will never forget that. I wish peace and love to everyone. So, 20 points from Ukraine go to Mamma Mia, Italia!
Italy, 12 points.
Now it's time for our next door neighbors and neighboring country. It's off to Albania, where we have Andri. Mirëmbrëma, Andri from Tirana.
Buonasera, Italia. Good evening, Europe. This is Tirana calling. Thank you for this wonderful show that conveyed hope in this tumultuous and uncertain time the world is going through. Thank you very much. The Albanian jury has voted, and now our 12 points go to Finland.
La Finlandie, 12 points.
Yes, next in line is Estonia. And from Estonia, please welcome Tanel Treoktush.
Treoktush. Good evening, Torino. This is Tanel calling. Thank you for the fantastic show. And our 12 points from Estonia go to Norway.
Norvège, 10 points.
We've heard the votes from seven of the 40 countries, and we can see what the point situation is. We're doing this now and then because we want to stay on top of the standing situation. Who is going in the lead and who is getting close? Currently, Italy is on top. But of course, we have only just begun.
Let's get back to this exciting European tour and go to Azerbaijan. Narmin, welcome to Turin. Akshamana Skrid.
Hello, Europe. Hello, Australia.
Beautiful.
This is Baku calling. What a fantastic show. You really did a great job. Thank you. And that's the most exciting point. Here on the screen, what you see, Azerbaijan National Jury points. And our 12 points go to Moldova.
Woo!
La Moldavie, 12 points.
Congrats, Moldova.
And now we pay a visit to Portugal, where we find Tatanka. Boa noite, Portugal.
Boa noite, buonasera Italia, buonasera a tutti, good evening Europe. This is Lisbon calling with the results from the Portuguese jury vote. Before the 12 points, let me just congratulate you for this wonderful Sound of Beauty Eurovision. Well
Thank
done.
You.
Now, 12 points. You're very welcome, Laura. Bellissima Laura. Our 12 points go to Serbia! Woo!
Serbia, 12 points. Well done, Serbia. Congratulations.
Let's go now to Germany, from Turin to Hamburg. Guten Abend, Barbara.
Ciao, ciao Torino, come va? It's exciting to be here and to be part of your European tour. I have the points for you. Our 12 points go to Belgium.
La Belgique, 12 points.
La Belgique, 12 points, and it's with Belgium that we continue.
Great.
Bonsoir, David, in Brussels.
Good evening, Turin! Ciao a tutti! Merci d'avoir mis en lumière tous ces formidables artistes, chanteurs, danseurs, coiffeurs, maquilleurs, stylistes. Merci pour ce show exceptionnel. Les 12 points du jury professionnel belge sont attribués à la Norvège. Ouais!
A very happy 12 points to Norway from Belgium.
Thank you, Belgium. If this were a Formula One race, we'd say that after 11 laps, Italy is in the lead with Norway right behind. And coming up in the rear view mirror, we have Serbia. I can tell you that there's a level of tension among the 25 finalists that I've never experienced before. So let's get right back into it. Over to you, Laura.
All right, so we are now going to Norway. And Tix is with us. Hello, Tix. How are things in Oslo?
Hey, it's Norway. Good evening, Italy. And Ukraine, it's good to see you. Tonight is a special evening. It is a moment in time where we show the world the true importance of Eurovision. Coming together in peace to celebrate unity and diversity. And the 12 points from Norway go to Serbia.
Serbia, 12 points.
Israel is the next country to present the national jury's results. And from Jerusalem, please welcome Daniel. Erev Tov, Daniel.
Erev Tov, Shalom, Italy. This is Daniel calling from Jerusalem. We are here at Cannes, the Israeli Public Broadcasting. We are sharing the applause for you, turning music into those magical moments that unit all of for one special night. So, complimenting. And now it is our pleasure to award the 12 points from the Israeli jury to Norway.
La Norvège, 12 points.
Thank you.
Norvège, 12 points.
I like his shirt.
Thank you.
He made a huge effort.
Yeah.
And now we meet Poland. Please say ciao to Ida from Warsaw. Dobry wieczór, Poland.
That was so good. Dobry wieczór, Italy. We're so happy to see you here again. I'm so happy to be here. Hello, Europe. Everybody's so fantastic. It's just an amazing energy. We love everybody. So thank you for this, and thank you for Europe standing together in this very important time. And as I said, all the performances were great. But 12 points from Poland today, this year, go to Lithuania!
Lithuania, 12 points.
All right. Good job, Lithuania. On we go to Greece. Kali Ispera Stefania, to whom Greece 12 points go to.
Hello, Europe. Kalispera from Athens. This brings up so many memories. I want to wish all the contestants the best of luck. Our 12 points from Greece go to Belgium.
Congrats. La Belgique, 12 points.
We're now going to call in to Moldova. And from Chisinau, buonasera to Elena.
Buonasera, good evening, Torino.
Buonasera, sorry.
It is lovely to see Europe celebrating music during these difficult times. Thank you for that. And our 12 points go to Czech Republic.
La République Tchèque, 12 points.
Now, next in line is Bulgaria, and from Sofia, we have the pleasure to welcome Janan. Dobar večer, Janan.
Good evening, Torino. Good evening, Europe. What a night. Thank you for the amazing show. And now, 12 points from Bulgaria go to France.
France, 12 points. I have to pronounce good for them.
Finalement.
And we are now going over to see Serbia. From Belgrade, welcome, Drogana. Dobro veče.
Nice flowers.
Dobro veče, Europa. Good evening, Europe. Buonasera, Italia. Complimenti per questo spettacolo. Veramente magnifico. Stasera in corpore sano ha reso il nostro spirito allegro. Bravo, bravo. Allora, our 12 points go to Spain.
L'Espagne, 2 points.
L'Espagne. And now, using teleportation, we beam ourselves all the way to Iceland, where the jury's votes will be announced by Arni from Reykjavik. Good talk for Ted, Island.
Woo! Was
it good?
That was hard.
Are you there?
Góða kvöldið.
Oh.
Thanks for an amazing show. Wow, I can't believe it's only been a year since I was there. Feels like 10 years.
You're right.
May we have your 12 points? Feels like 10 years.
Yes, Iceland, 12 points. Go to Switzerland.
La Suisse, 12 points. And we now travel all the way to Cyprus. We have Lucas live from Nicosia. Kalispera, Cyprus.
Kalispera, Alessandro, Mika, Laura. Ciao, Italia. Buonasera, Torino. Grazie per un spettacolo meraviglioso. Hello, Europe. This is Nicosia calling. And here are the results of Cyprus's jury. 12 points go to Estonia.
Woo! Estonia, 12 points.
A presto, buonanotte.
A presto.
Ciao bello. Let's continue. So now we have Latvia. From Riga, there's my friend Samantha Tina. Labvakar, Samantha.
Lavakar, hello Europe and ciao Italy! Oh my god, it's a big pleasure to be a part of Eurovision once again. And our 12 points from Latvia goes to Norway!
Wow! La Norvège, 12 points!
And well, now, It's Spain's turn to unveil the big mystery of the 12 points with a very big Spanish presence here tonight at the Palau Olímpico. Good evening, buenas noches, Nieves.
Nieves, bellissima.
Buenas noches, Europa. Buonasera, Torino, e complimenti per il fantastico spettacolo. Come direbbe Laura, flippante.
Okay.
We are in Benidorm, surrounded by many Spanish Eurovision fans. And yes, I have the 12 points from the Spanish jury. And they go to Netherlands.
Les Pays-Bas, 10 points. Congratulations, and let's see who is going to join us. Our next country is Switzerland, and to present the results of the national jury, we have Julie. Hello there, Julie. Bonsoir, Julie.
Bonsoir, c'est Genève qui vous appelle. Turin, félicitations pour cette émission super divertissante. Nous y voilà, les résultats suisses. Et les 12 points vont à... l'Australie!
Australia, 12 points!
All right. And now, all the way from Denmark, Tina from Copenhagen. Welcome, Tina. Go often. We are all ears. Mm-hmm.
Buonasera, Italia. Denmark is sending you lots of love. Thank you for a magical night. And here we go. 12 points go to Spain.
L'Espagne, 12 points. Encore une fois. Once again.
Great. We've heard the votes from more than 20 countries already. Let's take a short break before discovering the country most voted by the national juries. This is the perfect moment to have a look at the situation. Let's see who are the current scoreboard leaders. They are Norway in first position, second position Italy, and third position Serbia.
Un poco de entusiasmo, por favor, porque aquí... Ya.
Nada, tenemos nada.
Necesitamos de amor.
No, necesitamos comer.
Y la música incluso llegó como...
Y tomar una cerveza. Okay, so I'm here with current leader in the ranking. So Norway, how do you feel?
Yeah, it's nice to be here and it's nice to win this competition.
Yeah, you're doing very well. Do you think you can win?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, but Italy is really close, so let's go quick to Italy too. My friend Blanquito and Mahmoud. Guys, you're really close, but Norway is tough.
Yeah, I'm so happy. Thank you all so much.
Okay, let's see what's going on. Let's see who is gonna win. Back to you, Mika and Laura. You are watching Song Contest 2022. We are more than halfway through the jury, and at this moment, Norway is in the lead.
Wow. 16 national juries are standing by to give their points, after which we will reveal the results of the public and find out who will be the winner.
Et maintenant, we move on to France. Bonsoir, Elodie. Elodie, qui va recevoir
bonsoir, vos 12 points? Bonsoir, Mika. Oui, bonsoir.
Eh bien, écoutez, d'abord, bonsoir. Bonsoir, l'Europe. Bonsoir, Turin. Et merci, merci pour cette étincelle de paix, de vie et de fraternité. Mika, vous avez été brillant dans tous les sens du terme. Je tiens à vous le dire là, carrément, c'est you, quoi. Voilà, je voulais vous le dire. Et sans plus attendre, les 12 points de la France sont attribués à la Belgique.
Belgium, 12 points. Merci beaucoup. The next country is Armenia, and from Yerevan, they're the one and the only Garrick. Welcome to the Eurovision, Bari Yereko, Armenia.
Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Laura, Mika, and Alessandro. Yerevan is on the line. We are very, very excited to be back to the Eurovision Song Contest, and even more excited to welcome you all this December in Armenia for the 20th Junior Eurovision Song Contest. Laura, Mika, and Alessandro, you guys have been amazing through these three incredible shows. And now, 12 points from Armenia, finally, go to Belgium.
Belgique, 12 points.
Belgium is on its way up.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now. Belgium's
Mika,
happy. Yes.
Ale, ready to go now in Montenegro.
Yes.
Where we find the beautiful Zombijana. Good evening to all of you in Montenegro. Dobro veče.
Good evening, Eurovision. Hello, Italia. Greetings from Montenegro. I finally have a chance to say congratulations on a great show tonight. Everything sounded and looked amazing. Our votes are on the screen right now, and the 12 points go to Belgium.
Ooh, la Belgique! 12 points!
Two in a row.
Yeah, it's coming up very high. Look at this.
Yeah, it's getting closer to Italy.
We're now joined by Romania. Eda, buonasera.
Buonasera. Buonasera a tutti. Bucharest is calling. Complimenti per questa splendida serata. Sono
Grazie.
Felice per essere con te. Good evening, Europe. So happy and grateful to be with you. Now, our 12 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 12 points.
And the next country we are going to hear from is Ireland, from Dublin. Linda, Dia Eve to all Ireland.
Dia Eve, Balia Clear and Shah. Hello, Turin, and greetings from Dublin. Good luck to all the contestants tonight. You know, I fondly remember my own win in Malmo, which is 30 years ago. So enjoy it all. And the 12 points from the Irish jury go to Italy.
Italy, 2-1.
And now we are visiting beautiful Slovenia. There's Lorella from Ljubljana. Dobro večer, Lorella.
Good evening, Europe. Buonasera, Italia. Slovenia calling. Grazie, ragazzi, per questa splendida serata all'insegna della musica e del divertimento. And while we are seeing the votes of the Slovenian jury, let me extend my compliments to all the artists of this night. They have been amazing. And 12 points from the Slovenian jury go to Portugal.
Le Portugal, 12 points.
With just 10 more countries to give us their points now, we say a big hello to Hélène from...
Aichemewar.
Hello, are you there? From Tbilisi.
Italia, buonasera. And buonasera. Hey, beautiful people of the world. This is Georgia calling.
Nice to...
Okay,
you.
Just a traditional thank you. The show was amazing, and I promise I'll be prettier tomorrow. Okay, so now I won't do the blah, 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 because I know you guys want to know the 12 points.
Yes.
So, voulez-vous savoir qui va recevoir les 12 points?
Absolument.
Oui.
Avec impatience.
maintenant.
D'accord. Les 12 points from Georgia go to... Give that wolf a banana, Norway!
12 points pour la Norvège. 9 countries are left before knowing who the winner of Eurovision 2022 is according to the national jury's vote. Let's move on, and it's Croatia's turn. Ivan from Zagreb. Ivan, it's up to you. Dobra večer.
Dobro večer, buonasera Torino da Zagabria, vi mando tanti saluti dalla Croazia, lo spettacolo è stato bellissimo. Well, the Italians can host a great show, so congratulations once again, we enjoyed it. And now here are the votes of the Croatian jury. The most important moment is coming up. Our 12 points go to Belgium!
Belgique, 12 points!
Uh-oh.
He's getting closer again.
It's to Italy.
And now we go to Lithuania. Greetings to Valdotas da Vilnius. Labas Vakaras. Lo faccio con questo braccio.
Labas Vakaras Europe. Hello Eurovision. What's going on with my hand? Okay, Lithuania is here and thank you for this beautiful discotheque of our lives. So, 12 points go to... I would love to give to Mika, but it goes something somewhere near Italy.
L'Italy, 12 points.
I'm honored by the gesture, but now we go to Austria. They are the next country to give us their points. And here we have Philip from Vienna. Guten Abend, Austria.
Hi everyone, guten Abend, or as we say in Austria, Halo.
Halo,
everyone. Hello. And really just thank you for creating such a safe space for love. That's what it's about, because we need to live by each other's happiness, not misery. That is when we are at our best. That is tonight, that is the Eurovision Song Contest, so let's embrace it. Here is the Austrian result, and our 12 points go to Poland.
12 points pour la Pologne. And now let's see the 5 countries who are leading the scoreboard. Right now we got Italy number 1, Belgium in number 2, number 3 is for Norway.
Yes,
and I cannot see right now the other two, but I will tell you in a while if I can see the scoreboard, or we can move on and just count them later.
Yeah, Ale, because 6 countries are missing. It's my task to connect with Finland and say hello to Axel. Welcome, Axel Pajota, Finland. Who do your 12 points go to?
Thank you. It's been a wonderful evening, and I'll be quick. The 12 points from the Finnish jury go to Sweden. Jättefint.
Kiitos. Sweat, 12 points.
All right, 5 countries to go. On to the UK. Good evening, AJ Odudu from Salford.
Buonasera, Italy. This is Salford calling. For the very first time, we can say hello to you from up north in Greater Manchester. Grazie, Turin, for a fantastic show. And to all the artists, and of course, our very own spaceman, Sam Ryder, you were amazing. And now, the important bit. Our first points are on the screen, and the 12 points from the United Kingdom go to Spain.
L'Espagne. From here, we now go to Sweden, in Stockholm. Please welcome daughter Gokel, Sweden.
Good evening, Italy and Europe,
And hello, world. It's me, Daughter, here from Stockholm, Sweden. And I want to say thank you for an amazing show tonight. I also want to wish all the contestants a very good luck. I hold my thumbs for all of you. So, Italy, are you ready for the Swedish jury's votes?
Yes.
12 points go to Norway.
Norvège, 12 points.
Tack så mycket. We're getting closer to the results, and I'm going down.
Yeah.
Now, with the country furthest from Italy, greetings to Australia and Courtney. Good evening, Courtney. Or Courtney, what's the right pronunciation?
Good evening, Europe, and g'day from Australia. This is Courtney Act, and it has been a wonderful show, and we are sending lots and lots of love from down under. The Australian jury has voted, and our 12 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 12 points.
The next country is the Czech Republic. We say hello to Tatiana from Prague. Dobrý večer, Tatiana.
Dobrý večer, Tatiana. Hello. I'm sending lots of love to all of you guys. It was an amazing show.
Thank you.
And our 12 points go to Finland.
La Finlande, 12 points.
And here we are, the last country to communicate the national jury's point. By tradition, it is the country hosting the Eurovision Song Contest, and that is Italy. We say hello to Carolina. Ciao, Caro. What's the vibe in Turin?
Hello, Europe. Hello, Australia. Welcome to Turin. It's amazing to see so many people united and so many countries united in the name of music. I hope that the sound of beauty will reach the whole planet, because in this period, more than ever, me, you, everybody needs something beautiful to believe in. And now, from Italy, 12 points, go to Armenia.
Armenie, 12 points.
We made it. We've got the votes of all 40 countries, and we can now see the standings from the 25th to the first place.
Those are the final results from the national juries. But remember that only half the that's only half the story. Where's he going?
Siamo i numeri uno comunque, ve lo dico.
Yeah, we're really cioè, good at this.
Non ho parole.
Everything will be okay tomorrow.
Cioè, io sono Nana, lui se ne va. Cioè, per niente, vero?
Those are the final results from the national juries, but remember, that's only half the story.
One can never relax, right, Mika?
I've got to say this with a straight face. No, I can't relax or take it easy.
Take it easy. Yeah.
Because we're still waiting for the votes from our viewers, and they could change everything.
Can you imagine how the person in first place feels right now?
We're about to find out. Alessandro, how's that provisional ranking going?
Yes, I'm here with Blanquito and Mahmoud. So I think you can lose yourself a bit now. You're number one.
Yeah.
So
I'm so grateful. Thank you so much.
Have you prepared like a speech? A speech if you won?
No, I have not. I'll think of it if I win.
Have you made a reservation in any club if you won?
Of course, many.
I bet you do. So back to you, Mika and Laura.
Ale, Mika, go down. And ma veramente the suspense. Adesso quest'ora is killing me softly. I want to know.
We all want to know. You just need to be a little bit patient.
I ran out of patience over an hour ago.
To be honest, so did I. But we're almost there. Martin. Hello. Laura's losing her mind over here. Please have the votes come in.
Help me. Yes, Mika, I'm happy to say that they have. We have now collected all the
votes from the audience as well, and I'm happy to say that everything is checked out, everything is valid, and we have the final result.
People, this is it. There's no turning back. We are about to announce the ranking and write Eurovision history.
We're about to find out who the winner of Eurovision 2022 is. Somebody will remember this night in Torino as the greatest moment of their life. But who will it be?
Let's discover together who your favorites were, who you gave your points to when combined with the jury's vote, will arrive at the final result.
We are ready to discover who has won the Eurovision Song Contest 2022. But first, we would like to explain how we find this out.
Yeah, let me explain how we'll do it. The points you see on the board right now represent the result of the national juries, but everything will change because these are only half of tonight's points.
The other half are the points from you, the viewers all around Europe and Australia. The order you see on the board is the same order we are going to use to announce the public results.
We are ready for this. We start with the country that has received the lowest number of points from the juries. That is Ukraine. And we will go up country by country until we reach the country now in the lead with the most points given by the juries. Let's find out who the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022 is.
As we just explained, we'll start off with the nation that has obtained the least number of points from the national juries, and that is Ukraine. And Ukraine gets 104 points from the public vote. Congratulations, Ukraine.
We move on to United Kingdom, and the UK has received 95 points from the public.
Moving on to Iceland. And the public points going to Iceland are 27 points.
We now move on to Portugal. Portugal has received 86 points.
Let's move on now to Moldova. Moldova, the public has given you 2 points. Remember, this is fake. This is a fake. And my body too, because I was fake like this, and now, you know, okay, bye.
And we move on. We go to the Netherlands. The Netherlands, from the public, you have received 99 points.
We have to move on to Romania. Romania, the public has given you 101 points. Woo! Well done, Romania. Big jump forward.
And next up is France. France, you have received 103 points from the public.
17.
And we have a new leader.
Oh, we do. 17 countries left. Let's move on to Poland. And Poland, you have received 4 points.
We now move on to Lithuania. And Lithuania received 79 points. Well done.
number five on our list. All right, so moving on to Czech Republic. Czech Republic has received 110 points from the juries. Oh!
We have a new leader, and it is the Czech Republic.
Grazie, Mika.
It's okay. Next up is Azerbaijan. Azerbaijan, are you ready? Because you have got 81 points. See, everyone's ecstatic.
Let's now move on to Finland. Finland, the public has given you 102 points.
Well done.
Big jump forward for you two. Now you're in second position.
Amazing. And now we go to Switzerland. You have received from the public 84 points. Now let's see position number four.
And as we move on to Germany, we see that the top three positions are very close indeed.
Yeah.
Germany, the public has given you 95 points. Uh-huh. And Germany moved to third place.
Okay, now we are getting closer to the final 10 country. 10 countries are left, and their points will decide who the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022 is.
And now, are you ready for the final rush? And remember, everything can change right up to the last vote. Next up is Greece. Greece, you have received 88 points.
Okay, let's move on now to Australia. Australia, the public has given you 94 points.
All right, this is very good.
Ooh, so close, but Czech Republic is still number one.
For 1 point.
Yes, very, very close.
Wow.
Only it's close, but it's the way we like it.
Only 8 countries left. All right. And next up is Spain. Spain, you have received 137 points. And now you are the leader. Number one, Spain, now.
Vamos, España.
And with that euphoria, let's move on and go to Armenia. Armenia, get ready to receive 91 points.
Pay attention.
Armenia is now in second place.
Yeah.
We now move on to Estonia, who gets 123 points. Very big result. But Spain is still number one.
Only 5 countries left. Let's move on to Sweden. Sweden, from the public, you are getting 160 points, 16 points, 116 points.
That's correct.
It is now so close.
Number three.
And as the tension is rising, we move on to Serbia. Serbia, the public has given you. ...106 points.
Which is, help them to go on fourth position, right?
Well done, but Spain still number one. It started with 40 countries and three are left, but only four can still win. The current leader and three remaining countries. Spain is in the lead with 244 points, but maybe one of the three countries trembling in the green room in our garden just could make a giant leap forward and reach first place. Stay where you are, don't move. In just a few minutes, we will find out who the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022 is.
Spain is in the lead, but three countries still haven't received their points from the public yet. And those countries are Belgium, Norway, and Italy. Allora ci sono gli italiani, eh? Non si sentivano mai.
I think that right now millions and millions of eyes are on us. Millions of ears are perked up and listening. And millions of mouths are saying, please, Mika, tell us who the winner is. Okay, I can hear you from here in Torino. Now, we're gonna tell you.
Yes, Spain still leading with 244 points, but we all know things can still change. And we move to Belgium. Belgium has received 91 points and is the new leader. Belgium is number one right now, top of the chart.
Wow.
Well done, Belgium.
So Belgium is in the lead, but bear in mind that two countries still need to receive their points from the public vote. So the winner can be either the current leader or one of the two countries that haven't received their point for the public yet. Norway or Italy?
This is our virtual podium. We are about to discover which country will reach the highest position and become the winner of the 66th Eurovision Song Contest.
In a few minutes, Måneskin will hand over the Eurovision trophy to the new winner, and I can't wait.
Dear Norway, the time has come. The public vote for you is coming right now. Norway, you get 172 points! And you are the leader! You are the leader right now.
It's almost like I can see all of Europe frozen in its tracks, waiting for the winner. Whew! The anxiety.
So, only one country left. Norway is currently in first place. And Italy has not received their points yet. One of you will be the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022. And come on! Just a few steps.
Who will be the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022? So, are you ready? From the public, Italy has received 130 points. And the winners of the Eurovision Song Contest are... Norway! Congratulations, Norway! You won the Eurovision Song Contest 2022!
How fantastic!
Unbelievable.
Yeah, Norway is the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022. What an evening! And what a result!
Those wolves can shake their tail now.
Ah, yes, they can.
Let's have a look at the final
Norway,
results.
Norway, welcome.
One more time.
Hello,
this is
Norway.
The amazing top three. Finishing in third place is Belgium. This year's runner-up is Italy. Great achievement, guys. And of course, the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022, Norway!
And what a winner! And after they have received their award, we can enjoy their song once more.
We stay here?
No, to stage A.
Stage A.
Oh.
Congratulations, Norway!
Oh, thank
this
God.
Is all for you!
Well
done, here they are. Let's make some noise, people. Norway is the winner of this year
be happy,
Eurovision
be happy.
Song Contest. Okay, we are waiting for the Måneskin. I will give them the trophy and they will pass the trophy to your hand. Okay, so this is the trophy. Rise it up. Woo!
So guys, what's your first reaction? What's your first reaction? Shock! First reaction, shock! And what about you?
We are so excited to be here!
Fantastic! It's been an unforgettable night!
So, guys, you can reach
Torino.
The stage because we're about to listen to your song.
Then you get
one
to sing it again.
More time.
Yep. Yep.
Go
yep.
to stage A, even if you are not performing,
yeah,
but
yeah.
please
go,
do
go
it.
To the stage, go grab your bananas.
Go to stage A.
Bananas for everyone.
Do we go with them?
No.
Andiamo con loro? No, we stay here, okay?
It's been an unforgettable night here at Torino's Paralimpico. Am I right?
It's been truly wonderful. It has been a privilege to share such emotions together with all the great artists that have performed, whether you have won or you haven't. It's been a thrill right up until the very last second.
It's been a long way up to now, but it's completely worth it. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mika.
More than
thank you,
anything,
Laura.
Thank you to all of you watching at home, and thank you to all the artists in the green room. Grazie.
And I am also the winner, because tonight I could celebrate this moment of my life with two friends of mine, two amazing performers and, you know, amazing artists from Italy, Alessandro Cattelan and Mika.
Thank you, Torino. I think we can start to say thank you in all the language we can possibly
yeah,
do.
Okay.
Absolutely.
So.
One by one, like.
Grazie.
Thank you, of course.
Merci.
Gracias.
Tak.
Danke.
Obrigado.
Jakuyu.
Havla.
Okay, we say goodbye for now, but the show goes on with the winner once again, all together. Give it up for.
Norway!
Subwoofer, give that wolf a banana. See you Oslo next year.
Yeah? All right. See you next year. Arrivederci,
we'll
Europa
see
and Australia.
Norway.
See you again.
Oh, we have to keep talking.
And thanks to all the Italians over here. Grazie agli italiani qui questa notte. Grazie a los españoles increíbles. Muito obrigada a toda a gente de Portugal. La Belgique, la France, tout le monde,
Le Piedmont, le Piedmont.
Le Piedmont. And thank you to everybody in here. It was an amazing adventure for us to be in front of you, to present this emotional and touching moment. Thank to our writers, to all the things and all the people that are helping us every day.
We're not
to
helping
here,
you right now.
Thanks
we're
to my
not
shoes.
Right
and,
yeah. and your slippers.
You know, thanks to my parents that they should be more, you know, thinking about my the way I am, but thank you very much to my daughter, and I don't know how to say more than this. Just enjoy these two beautiful men of Italy.
Give Laura the trophy.
From Italy and from everywhere in the world, Mika.
The stage is ready, so let's hear finally the Subwoofer, the champion of the Eurovision Song Contest 2022. Good night.
Good night.
Bravo, Norway. Good night. Buonanotte.
Give that.